Here's 30 seconds of breaking news. Former New Jersey National Guard Police Sergeant Gregory Yetman has surrendered to authorities following a 48-hour manhunt. Accused of pepper-spraying officers during the January 6th Capitol attack, Yetman faces charges including assaulting officers and obstruction of law enforcement. A bounty of $10,000 led to his capture, with registered weapons found at his home. Stay tuned for more updates.